15th of August is a very important day for us, because in 1975, on the morning of 15th of August, the ideals that Bangladesh had fought for, its secularism, its pluralistic views, those were destroyed through the killing of Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman in the morning. Today, when we see Pakistan, we see what non-inclusion can do to a country, to a nation, to a society, that this nation will go forward because of the values of pluralism in this society, which have been within us through Lalon, which have been within us through Rabindranath, and which have been within us through Nazrul Islam and Chittaranjan Das.